Taira beloved Talmidim. It's hard to imagine that we are sitting here and addressing you through a video call rather than sitting in shir and preparing for Pesach, rather than going to shul and davening with a minyan, rather being able to interact and shop and prepare for the Heilige Yom Tov that's about to come. It's hard to imagine that it's only a week ago that we experienced the Yom Tov of Purim, that we all danced together, sang together, did mitzvahs together, had the Suda together, and now look how HaKadosh Baruch Hu turned the world around in a mere few days. What should our perspective be, and what chizik can we take out of this? I'm sure all of you have heard shiurim, heard etzes, heard segulas, how to combat and what to be mechazik yourselves in. But let me just give you my personal perspective, being the Rebbe of such chashev talmidim. The Torah tells us, we learn in Mishnah Perkei Yavis, al shleisha dvarim ha'olam oimed. The world stands on three things. That means the kiyum of the world, the survival of the world, needs three things to survive. Al ha'toira, v'al ha'avayda, v'al gemilas chasadim. Torah is the lifeblood of the world. That's the survival of the world. Avayda is davening and karbanis in the times of Beis HaMikdash. And gemilas chasadim, doing chesed to one another. Now we all know the halachas of tefillah. Tefillah must be done with a minyan, and tefillah must be done in zman tefillah. We all know Torah should be done with chavrusas and shiurim. We all know gemilas chasadim means being there for one another. But obviously the Ratzon Hashem now is to take a little bit of a different approach. Many years ago, this week is the yahrzeit of two gedolei hador. Reb Shlomo Zalman Orbach's 20th yahrzeit is this week. A little over 30 years ago on Purim was nifted the Gadol Hador Rav Moshe Feinstein, Zechet Tzadik L'Vracha. And he was nifter on Tanis Esther. His Levaya in New York was on Tanis Esther. And then they brought the Oren to Eretz Yisrael and it came to Yerushalayim on Shushan Purim. And there was a big question by the Gedolei Hador, should they make the Levaya of the Gadol Hador? Rav Moshe Feinstein, Zatzal, the unquestionable Pesach Hador, should his Levaya be on Purim in Yerushalayim? Or should they maybe wait till the next day? Because somehow, maybe this will take away the simcha of Purim that is so Chazal had instituted. And Reb Shlomo Zalman came out with a psak that the Levaya of the Gadol Hador supersedes and takes over Purim. And Purim in the morning, on Shushan Purim in the morning, Yerushalayim, that had his Levaya. But it was interesting. As soon as the Levaya was over around 12, 1 o'clock, then Reb Shlomo Zalman gave the psak and he said, now we're coming from the Levaya of the Gadol Hador. And now I want everyone to go home and continue having a Simchas Purim and a Sudas Purim and the music and the Sudas and the dancing and the drinking as if you weren't by the Levaya this morning. And the people around him were a little bit surprised and they said, Rebbe, explain to us. If you felt that his Levaya should be on Purim morning, so how can you just do a quick switch and then immediately say that they should have the Simcha of Purim a few hours later? And Reb Shlomo Zalman said, a Yid is an Eved Hashem. A Yid is a soldier. We do the Ratzon of HaKadosh Baruch Hu. Do we know what's going to bring out Kvayt Shemayim? A soldier, one moment could be fighting a war, could be in combat, and could be out there on the field, and the next minute he could be in a parade, dancing and marching with a fancy marching band in front of the king. That is what a soldier does. He does what his master wants for him. He has no Ratzon on his own. He has no want on his own. And that's what a Yid is. A Yid is a soldier. This morning the Gadol Hador was Nifter, so therefore we had to be Ba'avelis. We all had to attend his Levaya. As soon as the Levaya is over, we have a Yom Tov of Purim, so we have to be Mesameach with Purim. I believe this is the feeling here as well. We do not know the Ratzon of HaKadosh Baruch Hu, but obviously, yes, we must keep the Amudei HaOlam. We must learn Torah, regardless if we're in Yeshiva, or if we're in a Shir, or if we're learning with Chavrusa. Chas v'shalom to not learn Torah. Yes, we must do Avodah, we must daven, we must do Gemilas Chasadim. But now the Ratzon of HaKadosh Baruch Hu is not to daven in a shul, not to daven in a minyan. That's not an inyan to get depressed, but we do the Ratzon HaKadosh Baruch Hu. And could be that's the message that we have to take as B'nai Yeshiva, and I'm addressing you, my beliebte Talmidim, my beloved Talmidim, and to the alumni that are listening, and to the families that are listening. We have to understand, as an Eatontown Talmud, you're used to overcoming obstacles. You're used to overcoming personal nisyonis and just being able to do the Ratzon Hashem. Hashem wants us to live with HaKadosh Baruch Hu. Let's bring HaKadosh Baruch Hu into our daily lives, and let's be Avdei Hashem, servants of HaKadosh Baruch Hu. That will be the greatest chus in order to overcome this. As a small suggestion, maybe as a chabura together, if we could maybe be mekabel upon ourselves, in this time I was thinking, what's a beautiful thing to be mekabel upon ourselves? Baruch Atah Hashem, thank you HaKadosh Baruch Hu, Roifech al Basru Mafli Lasas, you heal every person. Maybe we should try to have a little bit extra kavana when we make an Asher Yartzar. That would be a great schus in order to overcome this great shrek that we in. Another great thing is just to bring HaKadosh Baruch Hu into our daily lives. Let's practice to live with HaKadosh Baruch Hu. Let's live with the Ani Mamins. Ani Mamin Bamuna Shalema, Shahabayre Yisparach Shemoy. Hu Bayre, He creates everything. Umanig, L'chol Habruim, for everything. Hu Asa V'Oisa V'Yasa L'chol HaMasim. Let's practice to say the Ani Mamins. Let's live with HaKadosh Baruch Hu. Let's do the Ratzon Hashem. By doing the Ratzon Hashem, it should be a shmira to everyone else personally, a shmira to Klal Yisrael, a refuah shalema to those who need it. We should be zeichet to simchas bekarv, zeichet to do the Ratzon Hashem, and really, really be zeichet to the geula shalema.